Kristen. Time for an adventure. Where should we head next?